Lamte, Municipal Chief Executive, Emma Anya Sotium. Dr. Emmanuel Lamte, Sanye Parliamentary Aspirant, Emma Anya Sotium. Dr. Matthew.
Yo, Chairman General. Yo,
Boko, there.
Nyamiyandum, Boko.
Oh, yeah, MC. I didn't think I was a MP.
Yo, Chairman General. Midamasi. Before me answer your question, una mami yusu platform nami chairman for more and also to constituency. The executive committee led by Mr. Albert Kosam.
Yeah.
And the second by is the women organizer, the youth organizer, the communication. Michiobia and I'm a council of elders. More and also to coordinators. So more the 13 electoral areas, Michiobia, Afisu, the delegates. I'm going to make a decision of Anyasu to Mochinanu, Michiachi Obeya. Question, me a municipal chief executive, and then I mean, per se, me a member of parliament.
Yeah.
Chairman General,
yes, sir.
You are starting a transformation agenda, ever Anyasu to constituency.
Mm-hmm.
Until that transformation agenda, no me come. Until me per se, me a bigger platform. Now, you accelerated the transformation agenda. Because we share Anyasu to a man, you are catching in terms of infrastructural development. You are deficit, baby. And to be person, I a bigger platform. Now, you are 2 years old, now you continue. You accelerated the transformation agenda. You are starting with Anyasu to a man. And now, me person, I am the member of parliament. Anyasu to
transformation agenda, infrastructure deficit. OBD MP and as a somo to Abama China then different and now be ya as MC Yonye.
Chairman General, who say we a member of parliament, who a bigger platform say we better lobby for projects.
Mm-hmm.
About constituency. We a municipal chief executive, even though we won't say we be G tax revenue to development, no, but tax are yet G. For the entire year, no, inadequate. Won't to me find yet major development. But we be here, member of parliament, yeah, we bigger platform over to me and lobby. And one of the things I if you say yeah, yeah, and now the prioritized challenges are here were announced to constituency, your drains, your roads, and unemployment situation. They were yeah, started drains and roads, no that. But yeah, GD say nyami buana yenya platform. You better accelerate it because we share the constituency. You know, you have roads, road network, you have 405 kilometers.
That's big.
Before I remember, now you have 33 kilometers. Statistically, you know, you even less than an hour, 5%. Since here, how to speak, remember, you know, almost 3 years. Contract, I am the contractors, I am the Omugusu, the Afena. Mobilization, we have foot. I've started doing it. It is close to 100 kilometers.
Mm-hmm.
And still, when they counted the three, it's still about 130 kilometers of road. Still, I have a deficit.
Yeah.
And she share a bigger platform now. Yeah, accelerated the development. So, we share the announcement to low lying. And in so tall, in so from all the adjoining districts, then you know. And also to and then cause flooding major hotspot areas Kwashibu, Santa Maria, Olibu, Anya, and Agape, some of the areas. Pese ye be no be our name challenges, no only problem may war and also to constituency. Now, the year starting, no, yeah, accelerating no, intent them.
Anya Sotium as MC so far, dear Nina Manibia, what me I will be to me, I can say, why ye Juma, I was say, it me a to Abama of you. A bebabe ye MP.
It has a chairman general, magic can't come by the roads. The Ebeshi at 33 kilometers. As we speak, no Yanya, close to 100 kilometers of road. For the first time, my Yanya has fought war, and also to constituency. Ye about 10 bridges. And I announced to constituency back here, A-land. You know, A-land. Another two was Santa Maria, Biko Tunchi area. Yeah, be was Sutum. Yeah, be was Race Course. Yeah, be was Boko Boko, Ablekuma. Yeah, be was Libu. Yeah, across. The intention was to reduce the impact of flooding ever constituency no yeah yeah drinks bibri we share even yeah 1 million per constituency no yeah the name you know yeah drinks ever announced to constituency we were by no some certain key projects and not previous administration must start it be the municipal court me by no my baby completing municipal court and Matia almost 60% of the total cost. Yeah, yeah, municipal court, no. Yeah, 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 own ICT center. And it's certified, globally recognized. Unya certification, it is globally recognized. Ewo Maranatha University. Yeah, to me, at your own municipal clinic. Ewo Kwashibu Electoral Area. Afe, yeah, yeah, fire station. Yeah, yeah, to. One of our zonal councils buildings now previous to me yeah rent it but it's here yeah yeah to me out Kwame yeah hospital for the first time yeah hospital initiated by myself and it's almost 85-90% complete
okay
I feel so yeah to me out a dying say yeah the Bema paramedics say you start your hospital and now a down accommodate residents in your problem or more yeah it may buy you know the central was the first assembly yeah to meet made in Ghana vehicles from Kantanka Limited
okay.
The central municipal assembly the central here the first assembly here launching the revenue collection technology in fact they are very unique in the sense the whole infrastructure both soft the hardware no assembly dia and I will share the revenue leakages that me are blocking out of the technology it is marvelous we share the MPP government policy about one district one factory gas central two factories
moye two
two factories
ah then and amoye
back with your bottle then sachet water factory. And I hear a Niger woman say, that bottled and sachet water factory, no, it is fully owned by Gasentra.
Okay.
Yeah, to as I say, 10 plots of commercial land, sewanya. Yeah, to equipment in your customized equipment. As we speak, yeah, gusu yeah construction of the production house. Our second project, the waste to energy. Ball I generated for municipality and our constituency, no. Yeah, the better electricity. And we are thinking about 9.8 megawatt electricity. Yeah, better were Juma. Yeah, to us, I say, 36 plots of land. Juma. Yeah, yeah, all the environmental assessment, the geological assessment, environmental impact assessment. Yeah, almost all the assessment. Baby, I was to see a power purchasing agreement. Yeah, to me, you have power purchasing agreement. Yeah, now, my client say, you started the construction of the project. We share that particular project Ebema both direct and indirect job opportunity about 500 people Omobenya opportunity after so agreement with the that project is a consortium of company be Omo Finland and the Gas Central Municipal Assembly Gas Central shareholder in that particular waste to energy company after the operational phase of the project. Yeah, the Nipa Mienu Beko Finland for their studies, engineering studies, either first degree, second degree, and now PhD level. Fully sponsored by the company.
Bottom line here, Ochina, Debia, Obia Bebe, Biami, Bisa, Niasa, John Kaya, Tobi, Etrim. Fear delegates. Delegates, na Ebetuaba. I didn't adjust on betu amount. I didn't assume na waka editor.
I'm passing a delegate. Na betu abba fear delegates. Media me trust you.
Oji omudi.
I asked to delegates.
Hey, who's wrong?
Me trust you. Because omuni me. On betu mi ama a good recommendation about Dr. Emmanuel Lamti. Inti me omudi say Ochina, they will do the needful because omu per se. Project you are starting no development you are starting no transformation agenda you are starting what you are to no you are to so until me jedi say omo be ma me to me no na ya tuyasu.
Enti ochina adiebe sa ye kinkanya. Oh, GD said Dr. Emmanuel Lamte, MC, Anyasu Utium will become the parliamentary aspirant.
I like the grace of American, say, inshallah. She said, Nyami Wumwa.
Nyami Adumwa.
Nyami Adumwa.
Yebe Wini.
Yebe Wini. Massively.
Doc, Yeda say, Yeda CP, now we wish you well. Ochina, Nyami Adumwa, we wish you well.
Thank you very much, Chairman General. But before I make on Chairman General, sure. I also wish you happy birthday.
Thank you.
And then a Friday.
Yeah.
I'm Kofi. A Friday, bro. And a 50 years. In fact, Yenshira, a blessing.
Maybe a New York China.
With your New York China.
Aye.
But 50 years, five, you know, yeah, Yenshira.
Amen.
Because, yeah, ballot, you know, normal, I mean, fine, yeah, number five.
Oh wow! Interesting.
And I see her.
Okay.
And I will be sure your former president, President J. Kufuor be winning elections. My MPP now. Oh, I see her.
Mm-hmm.
His Excellency the King Solomon of Ghana. Nana do dan kwa Kufuor do super winning election of number five. A high five. It immediately so china. The blessings of the former president and current president no. Everyone will be well and answer to constituency.
Number five on the ballot.
Yes.
I see her. Dr. Emmanuel Lamte, MC, Anya Sutum and parliamentary aspirant, and the PPCFM Darcy.
Yo,
and we wish you well.
Thank you very much.
So the question on a lot of lips tomorrow will be this one. Should we say yes?